Zoe Baxter, junior world champion. Try to describe your feelings right now. You seem very emotional on that podium.
Yeah, I don't think I've ever cried so much after a race. I was so happy. I've never ridden such a hard race, like being off the front for almost half of it. It killed my legs off, but I think it was the best way for me to be able to win. And then I tried to get away from Kay on one of the climbs, but we took it down to a sprint and I had it just by almost a bike.
Take us through the final kilometers. You were in the break with the American kayak. Try to describe the last few kilometers.
We just kept working. We kept communicating the whole race, and the last few kilometers we were like, just get ourselves to the finish line ahead of the group and sprint it out. Like, if she could have gone on the last climb, but she decided not to, and we brought it down to a sprint and I just had the edge on her.
Yeah, you were riding side by side on the finish, straight down to the finish line. What was going through your mind? Would you open the sprint, or did you just stare her down?
I've done a bit of sprint on the track before, and I knew, like, if you keep looking over your shoulder, then you can tell everything she's doing and how she's looking and how her legs are looking and how she feels. And I just kept my eye on her the whole time. And when she started to go, I started to ramp it up, and then when she went, I go, but I go a little bit harder. So, yeah.
You attacked pretty early in the race. Was that your plan, or was it just the moment you saw that, all right, I can attack now?
No, it wasn't the plan at all. My plan was to go with 5Ks to go on the second to last climb. But the moment was there. Once there was a crash in the group and it split, and then it came back together, and the moment was there for me to attack. And then I attacked. We got maybe 10, 15 riders, and then I went again, and me and Kay were the only ones that could get going, so we just kept it going till the finish then.
Yeah, you said that it was not your plan to attack that early, but did you believe in it that you could hold all the way to the line?
Yeah, I believed that I could hold it. I know I've got the legs to be able to hold it for that long. And with it being a circuit, it breaks it up a lot easier, so it doesn't seem like 30Ks to go or however far it was. But yeah, I knew I had the strength in me. Even if she couldn't come with, I knew I had the strength in me to try and solo it. And I had a brilliant team behind me, and they got the gap out to almost a minute and a half, so I'm so thankful for them.
The last question here. You let the tears go on the podium. You were very emotional. What does this mean for you, Zoe Baxter?
It means so much to be able to wear the jersey next year, training it, racing it. Like, I've never been happier, honestly.
Thank you.
Did you smoke your father already?
No, not yet, because he was commentating on the race, so I want to give him some time. He also commentates on the women, so I speak to him tonight.
He will be very happy, on your sister also, I think, eh?
Yeah, my sister, my mom, my dad, and all of my family, they're also happy.